like you. You gotta give me a break, man.
Actually, speaking of breaks, I'm gonna need a moment to break my foot off in Adam Pearce's behind.
Really classy. Look, you and Boos can fight it out on Friday in the Under the Giant Battle Royal, okay? Excuse me, just for a second. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm gonna need to know ASAP why I'm not in the WrestleMania Women's Showcase Fatal 4-Way Tag Team match.
Chelsea, you don't even have a tag team partner. I'm told Piper Niven doesn't want anything to do with you, but listen to me. I've been looking at the
roster. No. Do not mansplain your incompetence to me, Adam. I don't have time for that.
I could not have said that better myself. Chelsea, you know what I think it is with Adam? I did his job better than he did his job, so he's intimidated by me. But maybe he's just intimidated by strong women.
If I could finish my sentence, please. As I was saying, I was looking at the roster, and I had to figure out who's going to be the last team in this qualifying match, and it struck me. You two. Yeah, you two. Why not? Call yourselves, I don't know, the complaint department. Call yourselves Misery Loves Company. Call yourselves whatever you want. But if you want to earn your way into WrestleMania, you can do it tonight against me, Chan, and Candice LeRae. Winning team becomes the final team in the showcase match at WrestleMania.
He's not usually smart, but that was
like this.
First thing I like to do.
You like it? So you like this?
We like it.
You like it?
Yep.
You're happy?
Mm-hmm. First thing you've ever done well.
Thank you. Can I have my office back?
Let's go.